Alrighty, now that we're back. With my skills absolutely poor. And it's unexpected. Oh man, this is so not cool. I'm gonna be losing again. Certainly not a day for me. Oh, look at that! Two half moon sign things. There's a Bakugan on it, and the picture is blue. Let's do a power. No battle. Yay! But of course, then I lose because he has a Bakugan right there. Which, if I view it and if I mess him up, oh wow! Well, today is my luck, and I got special shot. Yay! Aw, man, it's not Leonidas. Are you serious? Ah! I can't believe this! Boom, baby! Rawr! Yeah, sphere attack, that's right! I'm not sure if I'm in my hyperstate right now. To me, I sound like it. I don't know. Oh, well, did you look at that? Spot on! Rah! Aww. He gets 50 more G's than me. How rude! I will not lose the likes of you! Ding, frosa dong. Come on. Give me some luck, give me some luck. Yay! Sweetness! I win! So what is this? Shaking. Shaking level 3! Uh-huh. That's right. Continuous shaking! Uh-huh. I win. I win. Ooh, yeah. I win. That would be pretty awkward if you would just see Mario in the background all of a sudden and hearing a Mario theme in this game. That would be extremely awkward. Didn't I just get the Haos crest before? And let me guess, it's gonna be the same cutscene that we actually saw before.
And I write. Oh, ho, ho.
Man. Mandu doesn't taste all that great, considering that it lost all its fizz and all that. Way to go, Leonidas. Yes, I thought. The same video. If you want to watch the video again, you're gonna have to go a few parts back. Without, voiceover or commentary, whatever you would like to call it. I call it commentary. Commentary. Yeah.
Back off, Latitor. Don't drag my friends into this.
Yeah, that's right. Don't mess with us. Snap, snap. So, let's see. I believe I got all the stuff that I want. Yes, exit deck edit. Versus Marduck, the final battle. And then we would have to beaten this game. Can't believe the prices are so low now. Yet I'm glad I did this immediately, practically when it came out. Seriously, with all the views that I'm getting, it's nice. And people like to hear my voice, which is kind of strange. I've got a few private messages, people saying, "Oh, I just love your voice!" I'm just glad I don't know who they really are. Why? Well, it's a bit too mature for... If you're a kid, it would be a bit too mature. So... Take this! Okie dokie. Some people gave me advice. And this is what I should do! Oh no way! I cannot throw him out of the stage? Oh, I was just about to say, don't tell me I am forced to go onto the cart. If I am, then that would have been pretty hard. Can't touch me! Can't touch me! Why am I thinking of Zelda when I hear this theme? What, so I don't get my Pyrus Strike and he can use his darkus thingamabob? That is so unfair! Pathetic! So not fair. Back to back. And all they need is a pair of guns. Take 3 steps forward, turn around and shoot each other! Ah! Yeah, I'm in my hyper state now. Which is quite unusual. What now? Alright, random rollout thing. 213! You must be joking! Seriously, I need more than that. But I'm not gonna waste my time. Oh man. So not cool. Are you seriously gonna torture me with a level 2? Get going, get going, get going. More. Harry. No. He's catching up. This is not good. He's catching up. No. No. 2 points. 2 points. Ah! No. Oh man. I guess I'm in my childish state as well. Well, not really childish state, but. Bragging, all that kind of stuff. And this time it's his card! I should have won! Why? You are so not fair! You know that? Alright, time for the next part, people. Catch you all later. Oh. Well, today is my luck! And I got special shot! Yay! Aw, oh, man, it's not Leonidas. Are you serious? Ah! I can't believe this! Boom, baby! Rawr! Yeah, spear attack, that's right! I'm not sure if I'm in my hyperstate right now. To me, I sound like it. I don't know. Oh, well, did you look at that? Spot on! Rah! Aww. He gets 50 more G's than me. How rude! I will not lose to the likes of you! Ding, frasa dong. Come on. Give me some luck, give me some luck. Yay! Sweetness!
I win!
So what is this? Shaking. Shaking level 3! Uh-huh. That's right. Continuous shaking. Uh-huh. I win. I win. Ooh yeah. I win. That would be pretty awkward if you would just see Mario in the background all of a sudden and hearing a Mario theme in this game. That would be extremely awkward. Didn't I just get the Haos crest before? And let me guess, it's gonna be the same cutscene that we actually saw before.
And I right. Oh, ho, ho.
Man. Mandu doesn't taste all that great, considering that it lost all its fizz and all that. Yes, I thought. The same video. If you want to watch the video again, you're gonna have to go a few parts back. Without, voiceover or comment. Okie dokie. Some people gave me advice. And this is what I should do. Oh, no way! I cannot throw him out of the stage. Oh, I was just about to say, don't tell me I am forced to go onto the cart. If I am, then that would have been pretty hard. Can't touch me! Da-na-na-na. Da-na-na. Can't touch me! Why am I thinking of Zelda when I hear this theme? What, so I don't get my Pyro Strike and he can use his darkus thingamabob? That is so unfair! Pathetic! So not fair. Back to back. And all they need is a pair of guns. Take 3 steps forward, turn around and shoot each other! Ah! Yeah, I'm in my hyper state now. Which is quite unusual. Ha 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 ha! What now? Dun 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 dun. Alrighty, now that we're back. With my skills absolutely poor, and it's unexpected. Oh man, this is so not cool. I'm gonna be losing again. Certainly not a day for me. Look at that! Two half moon sign things. With a Bakugan on it, and the picture is blue. Let's do a power. No battle. Yay! But of course, then I lose because he has a Bakugan right there, which if I view it, and if I mess him up... Oh, wow! Whatever you would like to call it. I call it commentary. Commentary. Bleh.
Back off, Latitor! Don't drag my friends into this!
Yeah, that's right. Don't mess with us! Snap, snap. So, let's see. I believe I got all the stuff that I want. Yes, exit deck edit. Versus Marduck, the final battle. And then we would have to beat this game. Can't believe the prices are so low now. Yet I'm glad I did this immediately, practically when it came out. Seriously, with all the views that I'm getting, it's nice. And people like to hear my voice, which is kind of strange. I've got a few private messages, people saying, "Oh, I just love your voice!" I'm just glad I don't know who they really are. Why? Well, it's a bit too mature for... If you're a kid, it would be a bit too mature. So... take this!